A Pierce County SWAT team member who was shot in the line of duty back in March is now back on the job. Sergeant Rich Scaniffe was shot while serving an arrest warrant for a violent fugitive in Spanaway. His fellow SWAT team member, Deputy Dom Calata, was also shot and tragically killed in that same incident. Sergeant Scaniffe spent some time at the hospital, but after his discharge, he recovered at home. A support fund has been set up for Scaniffe as well as the family of Dom Calata.